They say as part of the move to refocus the nation's security architecture to touchlight the threat for Obodo, Naija, Oga Presido Muhammadu Buhari don't launch a revised national security strategy for the year 2019. The president of MDAs they launched the strategy document on Wednesday. He said the new roadmap now product of ogbonge yannis between all security joint body and the ministries, department and agencies, MDAs of the government. He still challenged Niger people to see say they do work of the document wella wella. They launched the document just before they start the Federal Executive Council meeting for the presidential villa inside Abuja. As the National Security Advisor Babagana Monguno Itekia, he said the 60th page a document and a product of plenty collabo, when we say focus for human security with provision to tackle the threat, when we say they grant for now.